Hello, yes, Max and people, and welcome back to another Little Nightmares video, part 6. As you can see, we still got a lot of things to undiscover. Like, for example, the hats here, I made this off screen. Right here. The secrets. We're gonna get the secret ending, but today we're gonna continue playing the Red Ball. And yes, I'm gonna get along with videos in the Sinking City videos. Man, this game sure is really comfortable. I'll say this. I gotta find a way to fix the audio, guys. Haven't gotten a chance to do that. Not yet, at least. Not yet, guys. I haven't gotten a chance to fix the audio. Fix the audio really bad. Man, this is creepy. Those bodies of mannequins, I can tell. I saw that. It could have been high. This one did better than were our mannequins. Oh shit, how do you run from that? I think I'm playing this for a little bit because I gotta go to work. Yeah, I see the hand there. Okay, never mind. I was going the right way. The hand from Idle Hands. Over in that his family. Okay, we can claim this. The hand's gonna come after us. What the fuck is going on? Miss. Cool. There's a new of this stuff with you. I see you crying away. Thank you. Yeah, I can just leave me with this ship right here, right at hand. There's gotta be a way out of here. Okay, never mind, it's too late now. I think I'm gonna save the railing. You want some people that shit with their hand right there, guys. Tell you that, and hopefully the audio doesn't get fucked. It's probably is. You probably guys hear the computer overheating. But hey guys, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, go to Rainbow, Life is an Always Sunshine Rainbows. So you can do good. So the spinner can do good, which I'm still working on. The book is free right now in Amazon. Well, not in the Google Play Store. If you're in the Google Play Store right now, follow me on Twitter, the Instagram, and the Mino app. Remember in the description below, please. I need followers. Ah, that makes the most perfect sense. Thank you. knew there was some loot here. Okay, we need that one over there. Nice purpose sense. This makes it creepy as hell. Stay in the light. With the light, Alan Wake's there. That's it. How were you? Spot. Come on, you have the flashlight. It needs to be a good explore. Watch me moonwalk this. Ah, come on. Okay, see you, bro. Alright, so let me get to the next location we can do this. So much. Let's to hit the teacher more. It's just creepy. I'll be annoyed if she's gonna come to that. It's where I can capture. I'm gonna touch him in your instead. That is hard to maneuver. Damn it, I like this style. I can't run into this, right? That was a bite, I can tell it now. This is where it gets different because it's like really coming at you. Coming up with the rewards. Thank you. Stupid idiots. I have to play this game off screen, so I can get a super engine. Don't know why I'm creeping. The mannequins, or the hand, or the children. I thought I had some ambushes from there. Oh yeah, this is a part of the chariot. Oh shit, okay. This is a part I was seeing. Perhaps it's Berserk having crashed later on. Tomorrow. Okay, that was my own fault. I should probably not rush that, just what normally. I like my class there. Oh man, I could be inside a bunch of mannequins. Can I do that? What the? Ah, oh, that one gets me all the time, that one. Yourselves. I just need to use amazing piece of the old shit. I hate this part. That close of freedom. So close to freedom. Thank you. It's the worst. It's hard. Again, just to get the liches. So, how did that grab me out? Well, you cannot stop no matter what. Jesus Christ. Ah, guys, worse than the school one. At least the hunter was easy. Jesus Christ, it was tough. God, I just want to finish this level already. Ah, God. Taking forever just to get through this. Jesus Christ, I swear. They make it almost impossible to control it. The flashlight. No, I can barely even get a chance to escape. Alright, I got to get past this part. This guy has a school zone over again. Thank you. mysteries. I tried to like when you were around. Damn it, because that one I came in. There's no safe way around there, there's no safe way. Guess I'm gonna get worse. There's no way out. Can I get past the party? Because that was not real good there. Like, can I move the flesh out of the other guy? In that part, it's sitting a bit closer to catch me. The game is amazing, but some parts are frustrating as well. Like, you know, this is the ridge, that's impossible. You can, like, grab someone. There's just no way you can grab someone. There's some times I think I'm not close to them. Yeah. God damn it, what the fuck? I was so close. See what I mean? Maybe I shouldn't waste my time then. Ah, come on. Okay, this part is bullshit. That's what it is. Well, kind of, I don't know. I think I'm just playing with it. Yeah, the keyword would be worse. Skip this. Finally! That took a while. That took a long while. It's not gonna work, it's gonna play this over again. So it's gonna get worse because I'm gonna play the game. Like, I gotta get like glitches. I don't even know what they are. At least we know what to do. Holy shit, this game is like a bunch of epic sentence. I love the game. This is a fun game to play. I don't know, bullshit I have to go through. Let's put that on the scene. That's a nice glitch. Nice. Oh, are those guts? I got those guts. Oh, that's gross. There's definitely a dead body there. So now Dominic is doing more. Right. third one. Ah, more mannequins. That's one. Okay, I can hear her energy. Not a mannequin. How the fuck are I supposed to do this? Sorry, they were gonna have to look it up. Like, there's some parts I can't understand. Oh, we have to like literally rotate the last lever in every direction. That's lovely. This is not gonna end well. Can we run and do this at the same time? let's go to the other side. Get far enough. This is my second time coming in handy. Shit, this is both going away. I went the audio to work on both sides. So I can tell which way they're coming. Okay, let me check the other side. Are you rolling? Really? So is that much for a walk around to the side? Okay. There's just too many goddamn mannequins. There's too many of them. Thank you. Okay, I'll try it. See how that works. But that's the other way, so the way I'm going. Running back to the middle, that's for sure. Screen as she was. The other guy does the second person that I already know. I heard that. Where are we going? We're going way to the bottom. Alright. Well, I'm just wondering. essa baleia, acho que foi. I didn't even see that. No, I'm just doing like a spider, it's just like, I'm just in the place. If the audio sounds like shit, I apologize. So yeah guys, if the audio sounds low and trash, I apologize. Oh, said, you can see the new behind a bit. Okay, still. It's not gonna exaggerated to invent it. Damn it. How's he hanging from there? Rather come in mass murder with the school. Yeah, there's a glitch over there, but I'm not gonna risk it. Well, okay, maybe we can go all the way over there. I wish I could get that to them. Ah, now it's good, but I just pushed something over there. bird. We sent her away. We should wait for him to go all the way with her. Not gonna be worse doing this. I'm gonna have to go back find the glitches. I don't even know where they are. I'm gonna have to play this whole game just for the glitches. Back to my bed and die. So this is how we when he was around, I think. I don't know. Okay. of the rifle. Let's see what I'm That's about to be a bomb. This is disgusting. Why am I demanding from their corpses? Probably don't have to fight the fiends. No, I see. I thought it's a little bit more harder than this school. I am red dog. Kind of, I don't know. Ah, God, with guts. Alright, take your six. You're a true friend. Let's go kill a mass murderer. Alright, Jen, this is the case, but. Can we even plan this? Oh, we can't. Ah, no fucking way. That car is fucking fucked up. It's just intense. don't want to imagine what the fuck this is. Oh no, we're going to kill this guy. Yep, that's what we're doing then. I'm not sure if there's time or not. I heard the fuck was not sure. How pissy you guys want to try this patient. Sound like a gorilla. Let's go ahead and teach him. Slug, you hear it? Why couldn't you slug? Yeah, she's hard. Christmas, a lot of shit happens. So so close. Let's see what this is. What's important to get out of my... Dragon Squish. So dark. That was fucking awesome. Super Mega alive. Oh god. That show is fun. You know we're gonna have to play this game just for the language, which is messed up. So we just had shut the important part of the dude and then the secret. The hospital isn't any longer, so that's probably the mannequins. That's bad. It's annoying. But then I know what to do next time. We are looking it up. Alright guys, I'm gonna stay with you here. Thanks for watching. See you next part. Love you all. Oh my god.